for the Panthers. Set for the opening faceoff, and we're underway as Jenner wins the opening draw, and Pete drives it deep. Far side. Barkov up ice with a right wing feed into the Columbus zone. Top of the circle. Bouncing puck. Hutchinson tries to come up with it. Here's a drive by Ekblad. And it's blocked, and away goes Robinson. Left wing. Out to center with Foodie. Robinson looks for Foodie, and a defensive play keeps that pass away. Corrali follows it up and misses wide of the net. Dump it out of the zone. It's picked up by Forsling, and a pass on to Lundell. Moving in, Listerinen, and the save by Hutchinson. Here's Bemstrom. Bemstrom with a sharp angle shot. Saved by Lyon. Bouncing puck settled down. Lundell unable to clear. Richards unable to keep it in the zone. Now a right wing feed. Ricketts come up with that puck. Go DDD. No, it was picked up. Listerinen in front. Kachuk. Save Hutchinson. Left at a scoreless first period. Kachuk will be right in front, but there's Hutchinson. Long shot here, sails wide. Michael Hutchinson just providing outstanding goaltending for the Blue Jackets. Corrali from the left wing. Save and covered up by Lyon.
A good college career. Now it sounds like a good start to a pro career.
Top of the circle looking for Riederheck. And there's Lyon just flashing the leather there. Long shot Montour. Quick shot Ekblad. Missed the net. Barkov. Ekblad. Less than 30 seconds left now. Montour poised and ready. Centering pass. Turned and scores the red hot Reinhardt. It's 1-0 with the power play goal.
Well, Matthew Tkachuk also right down there with Reinhardt, and a lot of moving pieces to this power play. And Tkachuk's just going to hang down around the left of Hutchinson. Here he comes across. He was there for a deflection earlier, but it's a little pop play to the middle, and Reinhardt's got to stay with it. You can see how he doesn't have much ice, but he's got enough to take three whacks at that puck and elevate it on Hutchinson, who's down. So set play there.
Gather up that puck. Jackets pressure from deep in the zone. They'll send it to Pete. Pete. Foodie. Right back to Pete. Andrew Pete with a long shot. Oh, it was deflected and went high. Lyon down deep.
Good job there by Pete. Giovanni Smith, big body, tried to counter hit him to protect the puck, but Pete stuck with it and got it out.
Barkov, Verhaeghe. Hutchinson moves laterally to make the stop. Oh my, lined up and ready. Long shot here off the pad, and then Gudas sends it high.
Lost positioning, but then just got in the way of Lotto as he was trying to go with that puck.
Forsling wants it, gets it, lets one fly. Save Hutchinson. Lomberg attempted to send it home on the rebound.
Says the same. Hunter thinks it's the same. I don't think Kirill is, I don't think he's convinced that it's the same curve. We'll see.
Long shot Forsling, and there's Hutchinson on the edge of the blue paint.
That's fascinating. He had 18 goals. So now it's time to wait.
Puck in front. And Hutchinson, how did he keep that one from crossing the line?
Verhaeghe put it in.
Oh, they're calling it a goal here now, but a little delayed reaction from the officials, but a quick reaction from Florida. And it's 2-0, yeah. Panthers.
As Florida here with their direct routes, that puck goes back, and then you can see the defenseman down the wall. You talked about their effectiveness, and it's a defenseman down the wall, the left-handed shot, and it's right across, and you can see who's open up on the backside. And how about Barkov there? He's taking Peek's attention away. He's open up that.
Whips it around the wall. Gudas with the stop to keep it in. Stoll with a centering pass. Quick shot there. Hutchinson the save, and the rebound sent wide. Less than a minute to go here. A 2-0 Florida lead. Duclair takes a hit. Tries to punch it ahead and does. Looks for the return feed. The puck bouncing and kept in. That's Barkov. Long shot Ekblad. Off Hutchinson. Loose puck there. Hutchinson down is going to cover up. A bit of a head fake and then dishes down that right wing. Looking for Anthony Duclair. Duclair gets there first ahead of Burton. As a result, he'll pick it back up from the corner to the point for Ekblad. Quick shot, save, rebound, scores. Just like that, it's now 3-0. Mr. Rainin able to pick up the rebound and send it home.
We talked about them on the forecheck, and you can see why. First on pucks, they've got layers in the middle of the ice. And as they support this puck out high, it's low to high, and the Blue Jackets here just get in a bit of a scramble. And shots on net break down defensive zone coverage, and this one breaks it down. You can see who the gets that puck. It's for Hagee. Open net, and pretty simple play for him, but it's that shot off the goaltender.
Now Christensen, right wing, shot deflected. Left in front, trying to get back into the net is Lyon, and he does to turn one away off the pad.
Trying to find a seam player, a little open area, and this is how close they came as Fudyk tries to go back there with Lyon down and out. You can see the amount of movement he's got going on in that crease, just trying to track him. He follows every game, and he sends me a great text after every game, a little breakdown, a former coach. You know, the coaches never lose that touch.
Thank you.
Great stuff to see the history of hockey in Columbus.
Long history, and there's another goal. Verhaeghe has the hat trick as he fires this one, his third career hat trick.
Space, a little bit of confusion here. Marchenko's a winger, and he's down low. You can see he's tied up with Barkov. That puts Jenner up high, and then that time and space right there where Peek's now got to try to recover on Verhaeghe. And Verhaeghe picks his spot. You can see where Marchenko is. There's been a lot of games for these guys in Cleveland waiting for this opportunity. And the message in that second intermission would be, hey, don't wait for someone else to do it here.
Step back. Oh, and here's a breakaway for Tkachuk. Clear-cut breakaway denied. Hutchinson stands his ground. Tkachuk again. This time dishing Forsling. Yeah, he has certainly fit in well with this team. Puck swept ahead. How about this, Jody? Talk about Tkachuk. 13 points in the four-game season series with Montreal. He's the first player to accomplish that feat. I'll continue here in a moment, but there, Cousins scores the fifth goal.
This is a forecheck team. We talked about it coming in. Look at the white jerseys on the inside, and then they spread out. And this puck just ends up rattling around past the Blue Jackets in the defensive zone. And as Staal comes in, he gets through there, but how about Cousins? He's the one that gets the puck on the backside of that defensive coverage.
In the third, Duclair tried to come up with it. Justin Richard throws it off into the corner.
They're doing an outstanding job defensively, are the Florida Panthers. Good sticks.
Done that all night, and here's a redirect. Verhaeghe's got four. Didn't get out of the power play, but back out here now. Just sends it home, and it's 6-0.
It's quick play to break it up, and then speed through the neutral zone. You can see the Blue Jackets just trying to interrupt in the middle of the ice. But on the back side, Carter Verhaeghe. You see the focus is Barkov in the middle. Duclair sees what's happening there on the back side, and he just actually just kind of knuckle pucks that through. And impressive for Verhaeghe. How about Montour for the Florida Panthers this year, too?
And it's Montour up. We talk about all those goals that defensemen have scored. Montour having an outstanding season, as is Forsling and Ekblad. Shot there, and it's in the net. 7-0.
That's Erik Staal, and you know he's out there with his brother Mark. Who, you got to give some credit to Mark Staal for Montour's season. And Mark Staal is one of those steady defensemen back there. Merck at the bench, as he's just going to overmuscle Kent Johnson on the left side of your screen. That's the shot from his brother Mark, and then Longberg keeps his play alive, and you can see what's happening in the crease, and that's where Mark Staal's got the advantage. He's the forward. He can see the puck. Kent Johnson's just trying to box it out, and there that puck squirts out. No one knows where it is.
Johnson now trying to encourage it. Sharp angle shot. Oh, as the horn goes, the Jackets right there at the net. Lyon with his first career shutout.